Imagine a world where the essence of who you are, your thoughts, memories, and consciousness could be transferred to a digital realm. We're not plotting a sci-fi movie here. It's the concept of mind uploading. With recent technological advancements, it's inching closer to reality. To understand mind uploading, we first need to grasp the intricacies of the human brain. It's not just about creating a digital copy. It's about replicating the complex network of neurons and their connections. Recent breakthroughs in scanning technology and artificial intelligence are making this previously unimaginable concept seem more likely. The process can be broken down into two main steps. The first step, scanning. In this phase, the brain is meticulously scanned at an impressively high resolution. Every single neuron and synapse is captured during this process. The second step, digital modeling. With the data obtained from the scan, a digital replica of the brain is crafted. When this model operates on a cutting-edge supercomputer, it's theorized to operate just like the original brain. While scanning technology is advancing rapidly, interpreting the vast amount of data and creating an accurate digital model still poses a major challenge. Companies like NextUp, Neuro, and Neuralink are at the forefront of this challenge, aiming to bridge the gap between data collection and digital emulation. Could artificial intelligence be the key to unlocking mind uploading? Some researchers believe that neural networks, with their ability to learn and adapt, could emulate the brain's functions by observing its outputs. This approach could bypass the need for a detailed understanding of every brain function. Mind uploading isn't just a technological challenge, it's a philosophical one. If we successfully create a digital version of a human mind, would it be conscious? Would it have rights? And what would it mean for our understanding of life, death, and reality itself? If mind uploading becomes a reality, it could lend belief to the simulation theory, the idea that our reality is a digital simulation. If we can create such simulations, who's to say we aren't living in one right now? While we're still some time away from fully realizing mind uploading, the journey towards it is reshaping our understanding of consciousness, reality, and the very essence of what it means to be human.